At least one person is injured and there are reports of four people killed in a gun attack in a Moscow courtroom.